could make a fortune, sir.
You ain't pulled that sword from its scabbard in days.
The slumbering chocobo. Welcome to the Brotherhood. You're free to come and go as you please, even to the north, now the bridge is fixed.
Don't you worry about them boards. I use good solid lumber. It's the beasts on the other side you want to be careful of.
Martha said the blight had spread even further south, pushing yet more monsters down with it. I dare say we'll be seeing a few along the way.
Then we shall have to keep our wits about us.
Thank you. you got there?
Hand him over.
Get what you've got for.
That's enough.
Keep your distance, boy.
Thank you.
you there? Over here.
It's the same as the one back at the hideaway. Doesn't seem to be working, though.
Excuse me, I'll use that blade of yours. Curse my luck, a branded. No time to haggle with whoever holds your leash. Wait, that's the slumbering chocobo you're wearing. You and the Marfrey's, are you? Good, she won't begrudge me the use of you then. Not while there's wolves about. We tried dealing with them ourselves. Laid out bait, think we might swoop in and slaughter a lot. But we didn't expect the pack to be quite so bloody big.
I expect the Blight drove them here. They must have fled their homes for greener pastures.
We'd hoped empty bellies might make them easy prey, but it made them mean instead. Martha's no fool, so she must see something in you. Do us a favor and get rid of them, will you?
All right. I suppose those wolves pose a threat to everyone.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. I'd wager the greedy bastards are still over yonder, finishing off our bait. When you've seen to every last one of them, go and speak to my friend over the bridge. Bryce, his name is. He'll want to know if it's safe to come across. All right, off you go then.
Back.
Get him, boy!
Give them all you've got, boy.
Not this time.
Won't be easy.